head upstream, we'll get up the saddle, we'll find some flat ground, we'll find some sheep.
Al, you've ever had this big of a pack on before?
No.
No. No, this is the biggest.
Today we flew in and then walked and made it here.
What are we doing tomorrow?
We're gonna go find some sheep. We got a, looks like 15 kilometer walk. And then from there, it's forever.
How much water do you have left?
Zero. None, since yesterday morning. You gotta be kidding me. Those are the sheepiest caribou ever. False alarm. Making this look like it's hard to do.
I'm very happy about this. Did you feed him already?
Oh yeah.
Okay, I thought so.
But not enough, apparently.
The next 2 days call for a bit of wind. 0% chance of precipitation for the foreseeable future. This thing is going to be eaten when the ram dies with one of these at the same time. Boom, boom. Doesn't that look like the greatest thing that's ever happened to you? We're gonna do a lot of climbing today.
It's up to yesterday. We've walked about 134K, and today we've put on about 10 or so. So, not for lack of trying.
Guess what? They're used.
Dance, have a few snacks, make a plan on how to kill a sheep.
Today, we are going after some rams. She's deep.
Looking right at me.
was no good, but popped over the ridge, found a better one. This one actually flares out a little bit, so might have another year or two on the ones we just looked at. Nothing's for sure yet, but we gotta get closer to this one.
He's done.
He's done.
He's done.
This is... Cosima. Hi, boys. Come on. Good boy. Good boy. Yes. Yes. We're going to have some back stuff for dinner. Back stuff for dinner.
Good job, Mom.
I am so excited. So excited.
That's crazy, isn't it? Like the growth there?
Yeah.
You got him at 9 for sure, like in my eyes, Reg.
Crazy. I don't think we walked far enough.
Thanks for taking me.
Of course. First of many.
I can do that. There you go, Reg.
It's 9 right now. What time do you think we're going to make it back? What's your call?
Midnight?
It's the time to beat.
is that roughly it? Correct?
Pretty ambitious. I like it.
Because what did you say? How far?
I thought 1:30 we'd be back.
Oh, okay. Well, 1:30. Sure. Still thinking about my chicken Alfredo. I might splurge and have a crunchy as well.
You have crunchies?
Yeah.
What? How many?
I think I have one left. Jeez. I can hear the river. My toes. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. We made it.
What time is it?
Almost 3 a.m. Got another 15K to go tomorrow to get picked up.
Ready to do it again next year?
Counting down the days.